morning. I am Meetali.
I am Meetali.
And I am Vaishnavi.
Today we are here with a prototype of a bag. So now let's start with the problem. In our everyday life, we face many problems like our bag is very heavy or it's very uncomfortable for us.
Yes, like we have shown here some of the problems, like problems like size, books, zip.
Basically focus on some of the problems and try to give it solutions. Firstly, we have done the user segmentation. We know that for different issues there are different types of needs, and also we have basically made this bag for the age group of 11 to 18 years.
12. 7 to
18. Here we have taken the user persona of Anuradha, my friend, and this one comes from the same, she's in our class. This is what she do actually. She's very interested in karate studies and all that. She attends various classes.
This plate comes down and the books are prizes from here in the descending order. Then the last motor it is in the back.
It is how the bag will look. Here we have also added a compartment for lunchbox, and here we can see that it opens from this side, so there is no problem of spilling of food and etc. Here we have given a compartment for water bottle, and from here there will be a straw. So whenever I want to drink water, I can easily sip it. So there is no need of taking a water bottle again and again.